connection with Vendamme is, first of all, that I discovered in this young man a potential martial art star.
Yeah.
He came to me in a restaurant, you know, and he jumped his foot above my head while he was holding two plates of soup, which did not move. And I thought, if he can do that, then he can kick like a real martial artist, and he could. And he came to us, and months later we produced already the first film,
Bloodsport, yeah,
which was a big success all over the world. Van Damme is a very, very dedicated actor, and I would say one of the best young martial arts in the world, after maybe Bruce Lee.
Back then when you met him.
Yes. It was a pleasure working with him together. I did with him the first three movies.
Yeah.
And unfortunately, or maybe fortunately for him, his salary started to grow up and the major company started to get interested in him. So I lost him. Not strong enough to offer him what he was receiving.
Yeah, yeah.
And now I'm trying again, you know, to make a film with him. I sent him a script through your help.
Yeah.
And
we just for the interview we met.
Yes.
On the local TV. And we discussed about it, about yes. Jean-Claude Van Damme. Yeah. I helped you contact with him.
Yes.
Through this phone, by the way, that a member of this phone is connected with Sheldon Lettich, and they gave me the mail after they saw the video interview.
Okay, the script that I sent him is called Kumite, which is the name of kind of the Olympic of martial arts, which is a very good script for him. And I'm waiting for an answer if it interests him to do it. When I will get the answer, then I will start to negotiate with him and I will make this film happen.
Where do you want to produce it? In Europe?
No. Either in Russia.
Russia?
Or somewhere in the East. I'm speaking to some producers in China now.
Hong Kong?
You know, Hong Kong, you know. It's not important, but the film calls to be rather in the East.
Okay. Kind of a sequel to Bloodsport, maybe?
Call it, in a way. But it's I think it's a better script, but we have a very good script there.